Genes chi of native Bacillus thuringiensis strains from Maranhão active against Aedes aegypti larvae. By Maria Cleonide da Silva, Jefferson Renato Moraes Brito, Emmanuel Christine Pereira de Souza, Dalton Kynan de Prado Costa and Alessandra Maria Silva Vidigal. Bacillus thuringiensis is visualized as a multifaceted microbial factory for the production of several biomolecules. The CRI and CYT proteins are used in commercial products sold worldwide as the most important bioinsecticides. However, there is increasing interest in lesser-known metabolites synthesized by B. thuringiensis, including CHI, chitinases, proteins. Several studies have observed that CHI proteins increase the insecticidal activity of CRI proteins, as these proteins degrade the peritrophic membrane, which is mainly composed of a chitin structure and proteins like those of Aedes aegypti larvae, allowing greater access of CRI proteins to their respective receptors on midgut cells. This research carried out a survey of strains of B. thuringiensis that amplified to the CHI gene in combination with the CRI and CYT genes and were pathogenic to A. aegypti larvae. The genomic DNA of 320 to B. thuringiensis from different regions of the Maranhão, isolated from soil and water samples, was screened by PCR with primer pairs specific for the endogenous chitinase gene and 28 B. thuringiensis isolates were amplified, 14 of which were isolated from soil, published data, and 14 from water. 7 isolates killed 100% of the larvae within 24 hours and 10 amplified for all the Dipteran-specific CRI and CYT genes. 10 isolates may be potential candidates to expand the alternative means in which these bacteria can be produced industrially as a biopesticide for the control of A. aegypti due to its high pathogenicity rate and great variability of the CRI and CYT genes. However, more studies are needed for specific biotechnological applications and to potentially help in vector control, including determining the levels of chitinase synthesis in qualitative and quantitative assays to select B. thuringiensis isolates with a high level of protein production that could be a useful component of B. thuringiensis-based biopesticides. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.